Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We filled up the 10-box off-season football mixer. It's a pick your team mixer number 2 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Here are all the peeps involved in pick your team number 2. From Nick and the Cardinals all the way down to Joe Howard and the Redskins and everybody in between. Thanks to Andrew for last spot mojo, grabbing the Vikings. Thanks everybody for grabbing spots in this break. Here we go. There it is right there. Let's start with, let's go back in time first in this 10-boxer. Right there, 2014. Going back in time to 2014. Then we'll go to the present, and then we'll go back in time a little bit. 2014 Bowman Chrome Football. Little blast from the past there. A lot of good stuff that's popping out of the we've seen a lot of great inserts coming out of Bowman Chrome. If you're currently watching on the Hockey Channel, I'm just filling in for Jason today. Well, I'm on the main channel and the Hockey Channel. Filling in for Jason. Black Diamond 119 is already full, and I just posted the last box of that 5-box inner, Black Diamond 120. So be sure to fill that one up as well. Then we can just go back-to-back on that. No case hit yet, so on those Black Diamond hockey breaks, so they've got to be in those last two boxes. Maybe there'll be two. We've seen multiples before. And for the folks watching on the main channel, I see some red down there. Folks on the main channel, whatever you guys want to do next, football, baseball, basketball, we got it. So JaspysHobbyland.com, JaspysHockeyland.com, and let's do this. Odell Beckham Jr. leads us off. There's Rodgers, Aaron Rodgers, discount double check out of $2.99, going to Mike Rose and the Packers. I'll just kind of breeze through this. No vet-based ships, but like a refractor like this would ship. Obviously, those inserts and rookies and all that stuff will ship as well. There's Jordan Reed, Pulsar, out of $2.71. For the Redskins, Joe Howard with that one. Hope you're feeling better, Joe. Get well soon. Derek Carr, top shelf. Lake Seastrunk at the beginning. Larry Fitzgerald. And there is your, this is Lions edition of Kyle Van Noy. 173 out of 199. Rookie auto. That goes out to the Detroit Lions. Jake with that one. Jarvis Landry for the Dolphins. That's out of $2.99. Still have that red on the bottom there. Let's see what it's going to be. Oh, another auto. Bonus. Look at that. It's Marion Grice for the Chargers. Nice. Bolts. That'll be Scott Smith with the bonus auto. Took me by surprise. Usually only one auto in there. Oh. And the red is Antonio Andrews. 18 out of 25. Nice one for the Titans. That goes out to Tim G. All right. Slide these over here. All right. Next box. All right, let's go with, now that was the only 2014, so the rest are 2015. Actually, that side right there is 2015. This side right here is 2016. Let's dive right into contenders. 5 autographs in this box. On average, usually we see more. Obviously, we're looking for those very popular cracked ice autographs, sepia parallels, other various inserts. Good luck, everybody. Box two of our 10-box football mixer. Thanks for picking your team. I have to double check, but I think we may have enough boxes to run this one back one more time. This has been pretty popular, so I wouldn't mind doing it again. So let's see how we're doing on timing here. We are at 6 minutes past the hour, past 9 o'clock on the West Coast. So this break should finish by the bottom of the hour, 9:30 LA time. And then the Black Diamond break should take about 10 minutes, if that. Then another Black Diamond break should take about 10. So we do have time for at least another break or two. So go to JaspysHobbyland.com and start browsing around and see what you want to do, because we'll have plenty of time to break at least one or two more things after we're done with the mixer and a couple Black Diamond breaks, Black Diamond hockey breaks. So we can do more hockey, we can do more stuff from the main channel, whatever you guys want to do. So JaspysHobbyland.com, JaspysHockeyland.com, check those out. And while you're here watching on YouTube, be sure to subscribe to whatever channel you're watching. If you're watching on the main channel, don't forget to subscribe. If you're watching on the hockey channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, everybody. All right. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. Again, Vet Base is not ship, so stuff like this won't ship. Stuff like this will ship. Stuff like this will ship. And this will ship. That's Kevin Dodd. 43 out of 49. Nice championship ticket autograph for the Titans. On card auto going to Tim G. There you go, Tim. We'll randomize these off left and right. And the next auto right there looks like a dolphin. It is. It's rookie ticket auto, Thomas Duarte. Nice. It's one for the Dolphins. That goes to Alan Murdoch. Nice one, Alan. Nice playoff ticket, 249, Jeremy Langford. Nice Jeremy Langford for the Bears. Clyde the Glide with the Bears. And Hunter Henry, nice. 30, number two, nice. 33 out of 99, on-card auto, Hunter Henry for the Bolts. Another one for Scott and the Los Angeles Chargers. Nice. We got another one coming up here. It's Jalen Richard. Little Raider Joe Mojo. That's my boy Jalen Richard. Pretty decent autograph there too. Nice one, Jalen, if you're watching. That goes to the Oakland Raiders. Going out to Mike Kuntz. Nice. Little Raider Joe Mojo. Oh, a piece of foil right there. All right. Next one we have Robbie Anderson, 20 out of 49, championship ticket auto for the New York Jets, Jets, Jets. Going out to Chad. Nice one, Chad. Jets were a late pickup, so I appreciate that. You like that? I do, Kirk Cousins. I do. Raiders, we'll ship this out too. And it looks like that might be it. Yep, that looks like that's it. That's it for contenders. Nice. All right, we'll save this for a little bit later. And we'll randomize this off. Sean Sanity is saying that Jalen Richard sells pretty well. Nice. Yeah, he was a revelation for my Raiders. Donruss Sig Series, four autos in here. College rules apply, I think, in this. If you're not familiar with our college rules, the player is in his college uniform, or I guess high school rules too, or in his high school uniform, it'll go to the team that he currently plays for if he's active. If he's not, or I guess if he's not active, or a free agent or something like that, a team that he, the team that he was last associated with. So like if he was like signed to the practice squad or something like that for a day, that would be the team. I think that's pretty much it. All right, here we go. We've got two color patch auto, a little bit of dirt on that patch too. Nice, 15 out of 50. Nice, Brett Keisel. Nice. Steelers with that one. That goes out to Michael Simmons. There you go, Mike. Jersey auto for the Ravens. Nice. Jersey auto, Chris Moore. 37 out of 50. Nice one. Going out to Joe Hauer. Get well soon, Joe. Nice. All right. Next one, a Packer. Kenny Clark autograph. Nice one for the Pack. Packers. Mike Rose with the Packers. And the last one is... nice. Keenan Reynolds, another Raven. There you go, Joe. Nice. All right, so that was Donruss Sig Series. We'll do a little playoff. Playoffs? Playoffs? I apologize, Azel. My Arabic is a little rusty, so unfortunately I cannot read that. Or is it Farsi? I think it's Arabic. Someone tell, did anybody else's video stop? I think Mark N saying that his video stopped, but it doesn't seem like it. Someone let Mark know that maybe refresh his app or refresh his app or refresh the page. All right, one autograph, one memorabilia out of that playoff. This is true, Brandon. Yeah, my grasp of the Arabic language is definitely worse than hockey names. It's just not that good. It's tough language to pick up. We'll randomize these off too. DeAndre, more Raiders. Nice. 3 out of 25, DeAndre. So you got Jalen Richard, and now you have the other running back, DeAndre Washington. If I pull you a Latavius Murray, Mike Kuntz, then that would just complete the, that would be the trifecta. That would be the trifecta of the Raider running backs. Playoff dual relic, 80 out of 90. Playoff pairings, Joe Flacco, Andrew Luck. When were they paired? Oh, I see. That's right. There you go. So that'll be a randomizer. That'll be between the Colts, Andrew, and the Ravens, Joe. Nice. Set that aside. Oh, nice. 18 out of 25, red foil Jim Kelly. Nice. That goes to William Hansen and the Bills. There you go. Nice one. So that was your autograph, was the DeAndre Washington, and the relic must have been the that playoff pairings right there. So let's breeze through these. And looks like both of the, we'll have two Black Diamond hockey breaks right after this. 5 out of 25, stargazing Sammy Watkins. Nice. So Bills with a couple out of 25s. Nice one. Another one from William. Victor Cruz out of 199. That will go to the New York Football Giants, Greg N. Out of 199, Kelvin Taylor. That'll go out to the Niners, William Hansen. There you go. Let's go back in time again to 2015. We went from 16. Now we're going back in time a little bit to 2015. Then we'll close out. This is Prism Football. Then we'll do Supreme, a couple boxes of Tech, and we'll close out with Inception Football, which is really nice. Two autographs per box on average, and all those fun prism parallels that we've all come to know and love. Come on, Joe. Now remember the those green red parallels, they'll ship, but they're not numbered, so I won't be spending too much time in there. Just keep that in mind. Usually for slightly longer breaks like this one, I like to just focus on relics and autos or low numbered cards, pretty much anything like out of 25 and under or something like that. Is there an optic in this? Honestly, I didn't even count the boxes. Huh. There's an optic in this. Good eyes. No optic. Give me a second here. Let me open up the rest of these packs, and then let me pause the video. I don't know. Nick just stacked up this mixer in the back, and I just grabbed it and brought it in without even thinking about it. But I did contenders. I did SIG series. I did playoff. Inception is there. Supreme's there. I'm doing Prism right now. Tech is there, and I did 14 Chrome. All right. Hang on a second. I'm gonna pause the video really quick. We're gonna see what box we can replace the optic with. Hang on a second, folks. We'll be right back. All right, we're back, folks. Sorry about that. It doesn't seem like we have a. I thought there may have been a fresh case of optic football, or maybe another loose box of optic football sitting around, but I have not seen that yet. So we are short a box at the moment. We're gonna. I just texted Nick Jaspy. We're gonna see if there's a replacement box that we can do, or maybe there's like some optic hiding that I didn't see. But in the meantime, let me just knock out this break first, and there is a possibility that that replacement box, if I don't hear back from Nick in time, the replacement box may be postponed to a separate video. Brett Hundley blue, see, those aren't, the greens aren't numbered either. So we'll breeze by those. Another Jim Kelly. These inserts will ship. Sean Mannion. And Jameis Winston. Wow, autograph. Rookie Jameis Winston, auto. 46 out of 99. That is strong right there. Who has the Buccaneers in this one? Go back to my list here. Buccaneers. Nice. Nick Tywalk. There you go, Nick. Nice. Famous Jameis Winston. Auto to 99. 46 out of 99 on that one. Very nice. Good hit. Joseph Randall, remember those blue, green, not numbered. These are numbered. Nice Devin Hester for the Falcons. 15 out of 99. Nice one for Bulldog fan. Will Comstock. A couple Air Marshals right here. These guys will ship. The refractors are not numbered in case you were wondering. I like the Juwan Edwards, the green cracked ice. 59 out of 75. Nice one for the Bolts. Another one for Scott Smith. And there's our other auto. 71 out of 150. Nice. Blue Wave, Kevin Johnson. 71 out of 150. Wasn't he a basketball player, Kevin Johnson? For like the Suns? Arthur, confirm. He's a Suns guy. Am I thinking of someone else? All right. Next box, we'll go to, we'll do high-tech football. Do some high-tech football. Two boxes of that. That's right. KJ. Thanks, Arthur. All right. Let's see what we got here. This is 2015 high tech. There's Terry Bradshaw. Nice. Sammy Watkins, 55 out of 35. Out of 75. Nice one. There you go. Another one for the Bills. And Kenny Bell is your autograph for Nick Tywalk. Buccaneers. Roger Craig, Jerry Rice, Jameson Crowder, Peyton, and Curtis. And all the cards ship in tech. Actually, let me sleeve these up really quick. Is he really? Kevin Johnson's the mayor of Sacramento? I had no idea. Oh man, I definitely have to look this up after the break. That is kind of amazing. All right. Max Williams. John Elway, purple, parallel. And we've got, wow, for the Rams, Kurt Warner on-card autograph, red orbit diffractor, 4 out of 5. Woo! Rams, that's Clyde the Glide. 4 out of 5, Kurt Warner. Wow, that's a nice one. Congrats, Clyde. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo And we close out with Dante Fowler Jr., Trey Waynes, Jeremy Hill, TJ Williams, Leonard Williams. Nice. Wow. Kurt Warner's pretty strong. All right. Chat says was the mayor, not sure if he still is. Well, we're gonna look that up afterwards because that's what we like to do here at Chaspy's Hobbyland. Two boxes to go. I know we're short a box, and I apologize about that. We're gonna find a replacement and either do that in a separate video or this current video if I hear back from Nick. I'm not sure exactly what what our cost is and the pricing on our boxes, so that's why I can't just grab a box that's close to a retail price. I don't know what our price is, so I apologize for not just grabbing one. 15 out of 194, Big Ben Roethlisberger and Clay Matthews out of 194. And Nelson Agholor, who are you hiding? Wow. Another Jameis Winston jersey autograph, 9 out of 25 for Nick Taiwog and the Buccaneers. Woo! What a break for Nick. I don't think Nick is even here because there was no comment on the first Jameis Winston. So you're probably watching the video, Nick. Congrats, man. That's nice. All right, and Inception football. Brandon Parrott says Kevin Johnson was the mayor of Sacramento until this last election. Gotcha. And Buell J814 saying not a great guy. Got into some sexual assault issues. I'll have to look that up too. No, you know what? I'll just show that because it's just a relic. All right. JJ Watt. We got another Texan right here. That's Jalen Strong. 57 out of 140. Relic going out to King D. Nice one, Doran. Mike Glennon. Ryan Matthews with 1 T out of 150. That goes to the Eagles. That'll be for Max and Brian. Jordan Cameron, 15 out of 99. And the two other cards here, we got Matt Jones for the Redskins. What were you saying, Arthur? Arthur was saying, man, no Panthers at all again. We always say play to the whistle, right, Arthur? That's out of 25. Nice one, Joe. Arthur, play to the whistle. Three color patch auto, 009 out of 125, Devin Bunches of Funches. A little something for Arthur here at the end, who has the Carolina Panthers. And there you go. That's the break. Well, that's not quite the break, folks. I have not heard back from Nick, so I'm not sure what box we could use to replace that optic football, or maybe there is optic football hiding there somewhere. But look for part two of this video. I'll make a note in this current video that that we need to add another box on this, folks. So I apologize about that. I'm not sure why we don't have some optics sitting around here, but Nick does the pricing on all of these boxes. That's why I just can't grab one and bust one out here. So let's do a randomizer really quick, and we'll have to hold. We'll add another box on a separate video for next time. I apologize. All right, so for all of these cards, these are all non-numbered, but for the round number cards and the class reunion cards, we'll just go. We'll just randomize left and right on that, and then a separate randomizer for the playoff pairings. Right. So left, right on that one. And Ravens, Colts on that one. Gonna randomize each list, 4 and a 2, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So the left side will get these right here. And then Colts and Ravens and Colts, the 80 out of 90 two-color dual relic. Once again, 4 and a 2, 6 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6th and final. Nope, 6th and final time. 6 with the Ravens after 6 times. Ravens, that I pull scrubs from the Breakers.tv stream. You get the playoff pairings. There you go. 80 out of 90. Two-color dual relic. There you go. Thanks very much, everybody. Look for a second video for the other box. Apologize for the inconvenience on that, but it'll be in a second video. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time.